Are you okay?
I'm fine. I'm good. It's hard to explain.
Are you still here?
Yeah, I'm in my car.
We need to talk about this. Don't move. I'll be right down.
Drive you?
I'll take the bus.
I'll give you $50.
I was thinking the other day about those camping trips we went on.
What's it been, 3 years? Don't you miss it? Remember those kaleidoscopes we used to make? I actually
found... What are we doing? I think we need a getaway.
Are you serious?
Turn around, Dolores.
Do you realize that your ideas keep screwing with our lives? Was Dad's not enough? Get comfortable.
I packed both of you clothes. Go ahead and get us some snacks. Teresa.
Where'd you get that shirt?
I had my own. Did you pack your clothes when you were 12? Wow, that's almost over.
Lucky you.
So what do you think we should do about this family fun?
Where is she?
Restroom, probably. Hey, don't be rude once you get to you.
I'm not stupid.
But you're a terrible liar. Just follow my lead.
You two ready to go?
Yep. We were talking, and we realized that despite technically kidnapping us, we'll go camp with you. It's less effort than fighting it.
Really?
Danny.
Okay, then. Let's get going. We can be there before midnight.
High five. No. You just enjoy the ride.
I thought you were afraid to drive beside trailers.
No, it's not a big deal.
I can feel you get nervous, and that makes us nervous.
Aw.
You worry too much. But it's not there. No! 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 No!
So the locksmith said it's going to be about 1 to 2 hours?
I'm sorry, I wasn't thinking. You sprayed us with air freshener.
I said I wasn't thinking.
Do you ever?
Teresa, please, not now.
Why? Are you so used to getting away with every fuck-up you throw at us?
You disappointed Dad can't be here to clean
Teresa.
Up after you? Why don't you ever talk about him? After everything that he did for you.
Did you even love him or did you marry him?
I loved him! He loved me! But it wasn't the same.
People change. Feelings change. These things do happen, Teresa. You're just too young to understand it.
Oh, I understand that you never ask if we're okay because you know we aren't, and you cannot deal with the fact that it's your fault. What about our happiness? Do you even care? No, you don't even care about Eric, do you? No, you're just using him like you do with anyone that makes the mistake of giving you a chance. That's him, isn't it? He's ready to tell you what a fucking saint you are. Don't let me keep you.
I was wondering where I packed that. Can I?
Is this the one that Dad made?
Found it in my office.
Yeah. It's too good to be ours.
Where did all of yours go?
I threw them away.
Danny. You shouldn't smoke.
Stop trying to impress me.
I don't feel good.
Well, they are supposed to be cancerous. What are you doing?
Getting out of here.
I'll do that.
Just break the window. Drive us back, T.
Hey, wake up.
Damn it, Dolores. Why don't you answer?
I'm sorry, I can't talk right now.
What's going on with you? I can't help you if you won't talk.
I will explain everything later, I swear.
Do not hang up. I need an explanation.
I can't give you one. Eric, I mean, I've been fucking up for a long time. I keep fucking...
I get it. It's a hard time, but I'm here for you.
I'm sorry. I gotta do this on my own.
No.
Goodbye, Eric.
Stop the car. I thought if I could just get unstuck, then maybe I could. If I left you two stuck on your own. I know I will probably never be able to make it up to either of you.
I think that's the locksmith.
Was it worth it for the view? It all looked good from